Paul?
Yes, Chuck?
We're going to our lighting effect. Please do not let it throw you.
Okay, Chuck. Just a poor boy, though my story seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, unscared. Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they will know. La 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 la. Asking only workman's wages, come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the horizon, 7th Avenue. I do declare, there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort then. La 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 la. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking evenly. I am older than I once was, younger than I'll be, but that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. Wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me, leading me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer, and the fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains, still remains. La la la.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey, hiya.
You want to go to supper? Just
yeah,
me and you?
Yeah, I'd love to. Great.
Okay.
Make up for the lunch that we missed.
I'm just going to go home and change.
All right, then I'll pick you up.
Half hour, all right?
Oh, okay, perfect.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me.
No, you didn't interrupt anything. I'm just leaving. Bye, Chuck.
Have a good night.
You too.
Right.
Bye.
Half hour.
I'm so excited. I think we've got such a hit on our hands. I think we're talking multiple Emmys, really. You're at the top of your talent, and that is some top to be at. Really.
Thank you very
much. Wonderful. I think it's a big, big hit.
Thank you.
Now, what I need you to do is just to relax, to be yourself, and just let it all come out the way only you can do it. Now, there is something I'd like to say to you, and it's been on my mind, and I think that I know you long enough that you're going to take it in the way I mean it, and it just, I just like you to just put it in the back of your mind and think about it when there is time to think about it.
Okay, shoot.
The sound of you and Artie singing together is so much better than either of you singing alone that whatever petty differences you might have had in the past, I strongly urge that you take a long, hard look at them. Just think about it. Paul, listen, what do you say I take you out to dinner?
Oh, no thanks, Chuck. I have a dinner plan that I'm going to make.
What do you say I join you? I don't have anybody to eat with.
I'll call you from the restaurant.
Oh, great, great. Okay,
I'll call you from the
restaurant. I'll be home. I'll just wait for your call.
Okay, good night.
And I
thanks,
really enjoyed this so much.
Me
I just love it, and I love working with you.
I'll always
really,
remember
really great. Thank
it's
you, Paul.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you, Paul. Okay. Thank you. Okay, I'll wait for your call.